Seth Rollins already competed once tonight.
Seth Rollins
against one another.
It's Samoa Joe. Remember, Seth Rollins might beat Jordan earlier tonight, will eventually get Samoa Joe in a one-on-one match. Boom! Knees to the midsection. Back and Rollins back up into the corner. Lethal strikes of Samoa Joe.
The placement of those knees, guys, are devastating. Trust me, I know. I felt them.
That's the wrong one on the right side of your body, right in the liver. That'll shut you down in an instant.
Absorbed a ton of punishment earlier tonight in his match with Jordan.
Even still, Samoa Joe applies his position in the center of the ring with his body between Jordan, Ambrose, and Rollins. Rollins still able to force a break there. Now,
Joe just blows it through Seth.
A lot of steam from a big man. This could be it.
Number of both legs, and Rollins forced to kick out again. And every time he kicks out, the back comes to the plate for him.
Damn, that was good. Do us, man. They were throwing me up in this one. That's good. They are deadly with these rockets, boy. Thank you.
Shit splat game.